Good morning, I'm Steve Doty, and this is your Morning Examiner.
President Obama just returned from his two-week vacation on Martha's Vineyard, and now he's leaving D.C. yet again. Obama will head to Charlotte today to speak at the American Legion's National Convention. He'll return to the White House later in the day, where he and Vice President Joe Biden will meet with Secretary of State John Kerry. Vice President Biden will continue campaigning for gubernatorial candidates today when he visits Maryland to stump for Democratic Anthony Brown. On Monday, Biden was in Chicago, where he attended an event with Illinois Democratic Governor Pat Quinn. And Monday brought good news for House Republicans, still going after the Internal Revenue Service for targeting conservative organizations. Government lawyers told a watchdog group that Lois Lerner's emails aren't missing after all. The IRS had said that Lerner's emails were lost due to a computer hard drive crash. Lerner is at the center of the investigation.
And for up-to-the-minute breaking political news, be sure to stay with WashingtonExaminer.com throughout the day.